होता है आर वाई बी इन न्यूट्रल।
हियर 16 एम्पियर थ्री पोल एनसीबी इज यूज्ड टू गिव आर वाई बी लाइन वोल्टेज टू थ्री फेज फॉरवर्ड एंड रिवर्स एसआर। हियर यूनी 905 3FR ओएलएसपी ZDA 481001 इज यूज्ड। आर वाई बी इज कनेक्ट टू दी थ्री पोल एनसीबी। UVW is connected to 3-phase 5HP 3.7 kilowatt no load current 3 ampere and full load current 7.5 ampere motor as a load. Here we can see blue connector is used for forward control input voltage from PLC. Green 2P connector is used for the reverse control voltage from PLC. 2-pin blue connector is used to give the fixed 24VDC supply from SMPS. 3-pin connector is used to mechanical relay output for fault detection, for alarm output or remote indication. Now we give forward control input to the SR. Here we can see green LED is on, which indicates control input is on. Motor running in forward condition. Now we give reverse control input to the SR. Here we can see red LED is on, control input is on. Motor running in reverse direction. Now control input is on off. We can see here forward and reverse control input LED is on and off. Here we can see surge in analog clamp meter and digital clamp meter. SR working LED control. Now forward and reverse control input are given by the blue and green connector at the same time. We can see here output is off, SR is interlocked in microsecond. Now reverse input is off, SR running in healthy condition. Now we perform a single phasing from one of the phase of the motor. We can see here fault LED is on, NCB does not trip, motor output is off. Now we remove the single phasing condition. We can see here fault ID is off, motor running in healthy condition. During overload condition, by adding extra current in one of the motor phase, here we can see fault LED is on, NCB does not trip, motor output is off. Now removing the overload condition, SR working in healthy condition. Now applying earthing from one of the phase of the motor, here we can see NCB is off. Remove earthing, NCB is on, SR working in healthy condition.